miles away in the Rolling Stones studio in London for 2 months, writing and arranging the music that will become their most important album. It's a concept album, says the media. It's 1972, and this album will launch them as one of rock's major acts and a worldwide musical force. The album is number one in the USA and several other countries.
Goodbye, thank you, time.